Hey everybody, this is Mike with Birdman Gaming, and I hope I'm not having really bad tech difficulties still. I really hope. Okay, we can hope. I think I'm going back to the fort. I wanted to go into another mission, but that's okay. I'm going to try and do a real quick Cataclysm. Show you guys what's up. I'm not even going to run through my build. I'll do a separate video either tomorrow or over the week sometime to show you my build. I'm starting to feel a little bit better. I'm running my storm with Gravitier. And we're just gonna run the Cataclysm real fast. The fastest I've been able to do it without just going straight to Vara is probably about 15 minutes. So that you guys know what to expect. This is my third attempt at doing this for you guys tonight, and I've been having so many technical issues. So, with all that being said, if you like this, of course, give it a thumbs up. Subscribe if you haven't already, though I tend to be notified when I post something new. Gonna try and get this done fast for you guys. I'm gonna be responding a little bit faster than what you guys will see, just because of the difference between what I'm seeing on my TV and what my phone's getting. So that they keep the area that the Cataclysm is happening in game. Just because it's fun, it's something new. That being said, I'm already flying.
Wait a minute. The Cataclysm
so you guys will
still
see.
Swarming around you. Got it. Not moving into the chaos field. Be quick. The longer you're in the storm, the greater the chance of it absorbing you.
Now, every one of these events is almost like a puzzle.
Okay, there's a shaker room here that definitely wasn't there before. Mara succeeded, at least a little bit. She's created a new reality. It just doesn't extend very far.
Why would she make a shaker room?
If I had to guess, that's what she thinks of when she imagines controlling the world.
So, the room is important then?
Whatever is here will likely help silence.
And it's basically swap gun. I'll go pick up my gear, my loot, and then we go to puzzle number two, which is going to be this direction. I hope I'm not going to have any issues with this recording. The first one took up too much memory, which is why I'm not going to run through all my build or anything on this one. Try and get this done as fast as possible. Still recording, so that's good. Come on, guys, get back over here. Pick that one back up. And we're gonna go out this way. Since my teammate is already I've got the last one. Very good. I wasn't sure if dude had gotten back out with him. Puzzle 2 done. Off to puzzle 3. see where the dude is with the other one. There's one. And there's one. Good score increase, which we need. Itself.
This seems to be a small pocket of stability. You can recover from the storm.
They're doing good on time.
I'm detecting a shaker rift in pieces here. Inside a cataclysm. Is there time for it? I suspect Robert doesn't know much about science and Reddit, or what she does.
This guy. And go right here. Do that. The field's up, but that's okay. Hopefully that didn't just freeze, and I think it did. So, if it did, yeah, it did. So, I'm going to just say this. I hope you guys have enjoyed what I've been doing here. If you guys want to see more, of course, give it a thumbs up. Subscribe if you haven't already. I'll post some more as soon as I can. Until then, take care of yourselves, take care of each other, be good to one another. I love you guys, and I'll see you guys tomorrow with prediction videos.